tuning in. Appreciate everything. We take so many things for granted. I'm sitting here on the patio, and I don't want to turn my, you can see it a little bit, but you have to, you get the idea. Absolutely wonderful weather. Yeah, the temperature has dropped from 100 degree Fahrenheit to this morning it was just, what was it? Not even 60. Oh, that is really cold because it went too fast. But you know what? I appreciate that. I appreciate the weather. I appreciate everything. I appreciate my beautiful home. I appreciate myself. I appreciate my friends. I appreciate every part of my body. When you appreciate everything, life is so much smoother, so much nicer. You feel better. You have more energy. Everything goes easier. Appreciate it. Appreciate whatever you want. If you're still working in an office and you have colleagues, express your appreciation. I express my appreciation in emails. Whenever somebody asks me something or tells me something or sends me something, I always put that sentence in. I appreciate you. It makes everybody feel good. And appreciate yourself. You don't have to give it all away. Because you know what you give away, you always get back. But you know what? Start with giving it to yourself. And it's so much easier to give from yourself, of yourself. When you appreciate yourself, it's easier to appreciate somebody else. You know, like attracts like, and it takes one to know one. So when you appreciate yourself, you probably recognize other people. You can appreciate yourself as well. You just tell them, and people like it. They walk a little bit straighter, they smile, they have that little twinkle, and oh my God, she appreciates me, even though it was so small, but you did, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, just do it. Appreciation is a wonderful word. Appreciation has actually more to do with that that is still to come. And being grateful, being thankful has to do with that has been. That's why we have Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is the feast for the harvest. That what we have done in the previous year, we give thanks for that. Appreciation is for that which it's coming. And also, you're anticipating that more is come. It's like keeping the door open for more to come in. Hope it makes sense. I appreciate you allowing me to explain a little bit more about what's passionate, what's in my heart, my goal, my mission. It's just wonderful. I thank you so much. Leave me a comment, ask me a question. I'm here for you. If I can help you, don't hesitate. Thank you.